Well, you are definitely met by security as you get on the grounds. And Baltimore City Police are asking Preakness goers to be patient because they say that there will be some delays and it is a process to get in here. It's a picture-perfect day before Preakness. Prior to track patrons forming lines at windows to buy race tickets, they had to stand in lines at Pimlico entrances where security workers made checks.
No knives are allowed in the building.
Also not allowed, backpacks, duffel bags, coolers, camcorders, and tripods. Screenings occur at each entrance. They include searches of women's purses. The added security measures are in place following the bombings at the Boston Marathon.
The Jockey Club was very proactive. They were very smart in educating people on the new changes. And we do live in a heightened state of alert. And I think that's to be expected after what happened. God forbid we have a terrible tragedy like that here in Baltimore. We just want to make sure that we're prepared for that.
Baltimore City Police have a heavy presence along with other security forces at the track. Dave Stibe of Highland Town says getting into Pimlico was a process.
But it was okay. I mean, I don't mind. Like I said, I don't mind. I understand why they're doing it, and it's no big deal to me why they're doing it, you know, but other people might get frustrated when they have to wait in line. Me, like I said, 8 minutes from start to finish.
Others like James Cecil are also taking the new precautions in stride.
Well, you know, it's an inconvenient measure, but it's in this climate, it's important, I think, you know. Everything that's going on, like I said, I just saw a gentleman turned away because he had a pocket knife. I think he should have known better.
That's good. Better be safe than sorry.
Police say the core focus is making sure everyone who comes to Pimlico has a great time, enjoys Preakness, and gets home safely. Now, the Belmont Stakes, of course, is the third jewel of the Triple Crown, and there are representatives from Belmont Park in New York here at Pimlico. They are checking out security here as they prepare for their race. Reporting live from Pimlico in Northwest Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.